particularly those men and women of these islands of Bermuda who served in the great wars of the previous century, both here and abroad, on land and sea, and especially those who gave their lives or were wounded in body or mind. We pray for all people who have suffered from past wars and those this day who are suffering in wars or conflicts.